2022 red lights are on. The Euro Moto2 is going 2022 here in Qatar. Good start by the Moto2 Celestino Vietti. Likewise, fellow Italian Tony Arbolino, by the way, on the upper Venus racing machine. Good start as well by Garrett Collette. He's come through from the third row. Lightning start by Collette. Ninth to third.